Western comics, is I've also really also loved Zorro and all the different incarnations of Zorro, whether it be the guy Madison, guy Williams, Disney show, whether it be the William Whitney Zorro's Fighting Legion, whether it be all the different movies of it. And the thing that I, you know, thought was just such a great idea was the idea of taking like the most famous fictional Mexican